Welcome everyone. Let us meet our contestant in review today. Meet Phil Kane. Phil Kane is an up-and-coming musician from Pawhuska, Oklahoma, who is currently competing in season 21 of the popular singing competition, American Idol. He participated in the episode that was aired on March 26, 2023. Listen to his song, and after, we talk about him in brief.
16 years in Osage County will teach you a couple things, like killing time, waiting the line, hoping anything will bite. It'll teach you to enjoy the little things and everything a new day brings, like winning a game of football on a chilly Friday night. So take that county road that you've been wanting to drive for so long, with the girl that's got your heart tied up in a way that should be wrong. Show off that truck and speed it up till she yells at you to stop, and say we'll look back and have a laugh, just being young and being dumb. It's about dang time I leave this town, but it's harder than you may think, 'cause when a friend of yours is a friend of mine in Osage County.
Well, fellows, what do you think? Phil Kane is sure a true originalist. He sang a song that he wrote, and the judges loved it. That is true talent on its own. He reminded me of Don Seal, Kenny Rogers, and them likes. Despite being just 18 years old, Kane has already made a name for himself in the world of music as a talented songwriter and performer. Kane's musical style is a blend of country and pop, with catchy hooks and heartfelt lyrics that speak to the experiences of young people in America. He cites artists like Thomas Rhett and Taylor Swift as influences, and his songs reflect their knack for storytelling and their ability to connect with audiences. If he keeps up this sort of performance, he will sure go places. Well, fellows, do not forget to subscribe, so you get to know when new content is posted on this channel before anyone else knows. Okay, until I see you here again, I will be wrapping up here. Bye.